bit to one of those clips. Yeah, I did 1 year tour in Afghanistan, and during that time we were out probably 4 or 5 days a week, generally speaking, in Black Hawk or Chinook aircraft. A lot of the transit times we did were about 3 hours per day. But whilst we were there, the Osprey arrived in theatre and was used extensively by the units of the football. And that time is virtually half that prospecting.
Model operated by US Air Force Special Operations Command. It was the first Korean combat to perform the first time in the 22B form, starting off in Iraq in September 2007. Here comes the Osprey in conventional aircraft mode, and the rotors tilted forward, effectively here acting as propellers.
CV-22B Osprey of the USAF departs back to its base at RAF Mildenhall in Suffolk.